is Vlad from Effects Empire. The pair continues its attempts to settle above the nearest resistance level at 1.2775. If it manages to settle above this level, the pair will head towards the next resistance at 1.28. A move above 1.28 will open the way to the test of the next resistance at 1.2835, which is followed by the resistance at 1.2860. On the support side, the nearest support level is located at 1.2750. I'd note that RSI has left the oversold territory, so there is plenty of room to gain downside momentum in case the right catalysts emerge. A move below 1.2750 will push the pair towards the next support at 1.2720, which is followed by the support at 1.27. Have a nice day and good luck!